Pet hates. I don't hate too much. I'm annoyed by certain things. So can we go for pet annoyances? Yeah, instead of hates. Yeah, that's better.
Ooh. I've someone crunch at someone who's a noisy eater.
Oh,
yes.
That really annoys me.
Like that, Jules. Yes, like that.
Oh,
that's annoying.
Mm-hmm. The pair of these are annoying.
Very nice, Jules.
Please, you enjoyed it.
Yes, it was.
Yes,
nice.
At the expense of our ears.
Frustrating the life out of her.
I burst a couple of blood vessels there.
I don't like that
at all.
Yes,
that's a pet heat.
Already doing
it again?
Yeah, annoyances.
Annoyances.
Yeah, what annoys you?
You.
Okay, fine. I think that wraps up that question. Can we move on to the next one now?
No, let's elaborate. Let's find out why I find you annoying.
It is very self-righteous, actually.
No.
You
no,
are.
Not
you always think
that.
You're right.
No.
I like
no.
to get the last word.
No, that's not right.
Well, I think you do think you're right.
No, I've changed a lot.
But there you're doing it now, saying I'm wrong, so you're right.
Well, I'm hardly going to say, oh, yes, I am self-righteous.
Not in a horrible way, though.
Oh, what's a nice way of being self-righteous?
I don't know, it's
then?
Just you. I'm just used to you being like that.
Right. Self-righteous? No. No.
What do you think about speed cameras?
Eating?
Speed cameras.
Sorry.
Speed cameras.
Nope. Don't get it.
Do you know what speed cameras are?
Cucumbers.
I don't drive myself, but if everybody obeyed the rules, the traffic would go much better and everybody would get there quicker. Like on the motorways, this happened travelling back from Snowdon. We were sticking to the rules and regulations of 40 miles per hour and there were still cars coming past and I was shouting and cheering to the speed camera saying, get that one, get that one.
Speed cameras.
Bees, honey.
No, speed cameras. You know, to catch cars if they're going to... Yeah, speed cameras.
Nope.
Because I can't stand listening to the radio, because the radio I find really irritating. I can't stand just having loads of noise in my head. I hate that. I just like to have silence in the morning, and if there's any noise, it's just me talking to myself.
Sometimes when you're talking, I feel I'm coming in a bit too quick before you finish the sentence, and I think
we all do that.
I shouldn't have done
and
that.
And the other thing is, when I
need to myself
say
for doing
the
it.
Words for you. Say the words.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like people breathing down my neck. No, I don't like anybody breathing down my neck. And it makes the hairs on my back of my neck stand up if I can feel somebody breathing down my neck.
Get back.
Drunk people. I hate them. They behave like a gang of wild animals who are not animals. They loud, they shout, birds fly off. They sing a hip-hop song that doesn't make sense to anybody. And they're wearing these white trainers and walking like orangutans normally, yeah? The hands is forward, they bend, and they're going like...
Desperation.